So you just go into Steam settings and select big picture mode. It will take a few seconds for it to load up, but once it does, you just go into top right, log out user, wait a few seconds, reopen Steam, and then select your other account. And you don't need to log in again, it just works. And then you go top right again, exit big picture mode, and you're back into normal Steam once it opens. And that's how you do it, real quick and easy.